short. Left. Front bombs. Front bombs. Sweeping. Short. AoE. AoE. Side bombs. Short. Sweep. Sweep. Overhead. Front bombs.
Let's go! Woo!
That was a no-hit apocalypse final boss. You can see by the skull. All right, the build was level 10 gunslinger with hunter shroud, or level 10 hunter with hunter shroud, level 10 gunslinger with bullet storm. We were using void idol. This just makes sure that I have all sorts of ammo. We use Stone of Malevolence to that's how we were spamming our mod all the time. We use Ring of Flawed Beauty, ranged for the ranged weak spot damage. We use Probability Cord for the crit damage. We use Xania's Malice for the weak spot damage. And then we used Momentum for the crit hit chance and the crit damage with Hot Shadow and Black Maw. This gun is actually really good. I like it. And then we used Enigma to take out the orbs. Armor's not necessary because it's a no hit. Let's go!